You wanna act different. I love you for who you are. You make me wanna run circles around you. So good.
Hey y'all. So in today's video, we're going to be doing a haul for us going to the mall yesterday. And we haven't posted on the Secret Sisters in a long time. So
long time.
Here we go. Okay. So I guess we'll start. You can start.
So I got this.
We'll start with crop tops.
Mm-hmm. I got this cute little crop top from, where was this from again? I believe it was
Hollister.
H&M. And you got that. That's you thinking about your shirt. Your shirt is from Hollister.
This one's from Hollister.
Yeah.
Okay. So then we took pictures in these crop tops earlier.
If you follow us on Instagram,
I might post them there. Yeah. And mine's just a red crop top and it's stretchy. So yeah.
My next shirt is, I got this off the shoulder top. It's, this is from, oh yeah, it says on the tag, Alfred State. And it's really pretty off the shoulder top.
Okay, off the shoulder.
And it has little flowers.
Okay, so this one is kind of off the shoulders, right? No, it's not, but whatever. Okay, so this is inside out, because I put it on the hanger wrong, but whatever. Okay, so this one is...
Because she tried it on.
Where's this from? Forgot.
I forgot too. Oh, Frick or Life.
But the brand is Soprano, but that's okay. And it's like a
velvet.
It's like a velvet.
Blue tea. Velvet. Well, then I got this next crop top type thing. It's not really a crop top when you wear high-waisted jeans. It's a pretty long shirt. And it's really cute.
Mm-hmm.
I really love it.
So, I don't really know how this works, but it's like a pink shirt, and it's just a tank top with a bow, sort of, yeah.
Then I got this next off-the-shoulder top, and this one's from H&M. It was $18, so I think it's really cute, and it is really cute.
Okay, next, I just got a regular old nice shirt that I can wear to school, and it's a Vineyard Vines, and it says New York City on the back, and I really like this shirt.
Then next, I got this shirt, and this is from Alfred State as well, and it has these bell sleeves, and it's really adorable, and I can wear this to school.
And my next shirt as well has bell sleeves, and it ruffles, like, little ruffles at the end.
And it's also from Alfred.
Also from Alfred State.
They make really cute clothes. Next are our dresses. We got matching dresses. Mine's just white.
And then mine is just like a flowery one with the stretchy stuff in the back. Hers is stretchy at the top too. And these were both from Rue 21.
But we haven't,
Rue 21.
But we haven't tried them on yet.
No straps. Strapless.
I haven't tried it on yet, so. I hope this fits me. If it doesn't, I'll fit her probably. So,
yeah, guys. So that was our haul from the mall, and
I don't know if we're gonna draw stuff today. I don't think so.
Maybe in another video. Maybe. All right, bye.